SSC Arts presents. Today we are going to see how to make nice semya upma or vermicelli upma in an easy way. The ingredients required are 2 cups of vermicelli or semya. Roasted semya is preferred than regular one. 1/4 cup. This has to be measured correctly because the water depends upon this quantity. For each upma, the water varies depending upon the ingredient that we are using. For semya, the water content we are going to see little later. Cashews or ground nuts. If you don't have cashews, you can use ground nuts or peanuts. Green chilies. And 1 flake of curry leaves. Urak dal, chana dal, jeera, mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon each, salt as per your taste. If you like ginger, you can use finely chopped ginger. And you can also use onion if you like to. Take a pan and then add 3 teaspoons of oil to it, 3 to 4 teaspoons of oil. Once the oil is hot, we are going to add the tampering seeds to it. Before that, I have finely chopped my green chilies. If you want to add onions, you have to add it after the tampering is done. Now my oil is hot. Added the tampering seeds, and then when they start to splutter, right? And when the dals change their color, that's when I'm going to add the remaining things. Now add cashews. You can replace this with ground nuts. Cashews roast faster. Now they have turned into golden brown color. Add chopped chilies and curry leaves. You can add the finely chopped ginger at this stage. Measure the water here. We are going to add 3 cups of water because I have taken 2 cups of semya. 1 1/2 cup is the measurement. For 1 cup, we have to add 1 1/2 cup of water. Add salt and mix well. The water has to boil. Now, it's bubbling and boiling, then we are going to add the semya. If you make exactly like this, right, your semya will not become sticky. Let it boil for 5 to 10 minutes in medium flame. The water will be evaporated and nice semya upma will be ready. I am going to show another video of how to make semya upma without this procedure. I am going to cook the semya and then show you. That's for learners.